Actor Bernard Fox, famous for playing Dr. Bombay on the sitcom Bewitched, passed away from heart failure at the age of 89. Fox appeared on 19 episodes of Bewitched from 1966 to 1972, as well as Hogan's Heroes, The Andy Griffith Show, The Dyke Van Dyke Show, Columbo, Knight Rider, MASH, and Murder, She Wrote, among others. Fox is survived by his wife Jacqueline, his daughter Amanda, and his grandchildren David Mitchell and Samantha.